Getting back into training is an acrobatic duo, a practical guide. Find your partner. Stare at your old training videos. Try not to do this for too long. Make a training plan. Dress for success. Warm up. A touch of cardio is always nice. Use more crash mats than you think you should. Quick break for tea. Try, fail, try again, repeat. And if it ever gets overwhelming, don't give in to negative self-talk. Check in with each other when emotions run high. If your partner says, "I'm not good enough," take a deep breath, look her in the eyes, and ask for just one more time. And remind her why you started in the first place. Here's to all of us getting back into the swing of things.